I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life.